One of the most popular boxing trainers in the world, Ricky Funes. He looks like he's 55, but today is his birthday. Ricky, happy birthday.
55?
39? No, you look like a mature man. You're well, wise like an old man.
I know, but still fucking 55?
Nah, I'm joking.
At least
30,
man. 30.
Happy birthday, 39 today. Tell me about what they did for you in the gym.
I was watching them through my cameras. And I come up this morning, they surprised me. They left this in the morning.
That's very nice. Who did it?
My friend Betty. One of my friends that comes.
Betty White?
Betty White. Betty and her sister Anna. Well, I don't know if it was her Anna, but I know it was Betty. They came, I got this. Surprise. Look, little fuckers put princess. Can you believe that?
Where? It's okay. Maybe they know you. But Ricky, how's it feel? What do you want from your birthday from your fans?
Not as much.
Birthday sex.
Birthday sex? Nah. I'm just happy that I'm alive another year.
You had a phenomenal year.
Thank God, keep blessing me. I'm here alive, breathing. That's all that matters, you know?
How do you celebrate your birthday? You took your daughter to Disneyland.
I took my daughter to Disneyland.
What are your friends and family doing for you?
I have most of them want to take me out to eat, so I'm going to take turns every day.
Good.
I took one tomorrow, one another day.
If Golan was still open, I'll take you there.
No other Golan?
Not like that. That was like the best. There's one more in Encino. But...
I might go try something. It's called Something Fishy. I heard it's like a Benihana, which Benihana is one of my favorite restaurants.
They treat you like a VIP over there.
I hope. Do they really? You been there?
No, I saw the pictures with you.
Oh, Benihana, yeah. I love Benihana. And just friends and everybody texting me and calling me, which is great. I'm very thankful for all those birthday wishes. Thank you.
I saw Jordan wished you happy birthday. Let's see the video.
Yeah, she did a good video. They had some German TV following
I saw
her
that.
Today.
Is she German?
No, she's not German.
But she's popular.
She's Mexican.
Really?
No, come on.
Canelo's Mexican.
Is she?
Canelo is Mexican. But if you looked at him, you would think he was Irish.
Yeah, he's Irish, Mike. Where's Jordan? She did a good video for me. Where is it? Right
here.
I'm gonna send that to you. You can post it up.
39 years old. They're here with the beautiful Jordan Jones, baby.
She has over 1 million followers on Instagram. And can I tell you what? There's a lot of similarities with her following online and Justin Bieber.
How's that?
I did a video with her in the gym, and everybody's retweeting it, reposting it. All her fans are following me.
Really?
I just talked to her for 2 seconds. It wasn't like...
She's very
nice. She talked about you in the video.
Really?
Yeah, she said you're a good trainer.
Good. I like... Oh, yeah, she did. And a lot of people have been reposting that, which
you
I...
See? Told you. I like I could see, like, when someone's really famous...
I'm going to send that to you.
Why send it to me? So there you have it.
I got my Shalom buddy. He goes, hey, let's do a specific dining car for your birthday. You been to the dining car?
No.
You know where
it's
they film...
It's not kosher.
You
know I know it. There are two of them. There's one in downtown and one in...
Where they film training day.
Yeah. I've seen people eat there. I heard the food's good.
It's okay. They're overpriced, but it's good.
All right, there you have it. Ricky Funes, FuenzReport.com. I'm Malik, back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback.